Jonathan Paula presents Game Time.
Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome back to my Watch Dogs Let's Play on the PlayStation 3. Let's pick up where we left off, controlling Aiden Pearce, an elite hacker in the city of Chicago. This is why I like the bike, is you can go through smaller areas like this. Stare into the abyss. The Abyss, a Jim Cameron production. Starring Ed Harris and other actors I don't remember. What do we got, Act 211?
Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear.
This is such a convoluted... I mentioned just, like, I feel like very recently how convoluted this plot is. I have to do this, break into the gang, get the briefcase so I can steal the identity, so I can get to this place, so I can get his guest list, so I can do this.
Better go in quietly.
So ridiculous. I need more time! Damn it, I'm not... Alright, give me a reset. Give me a network sector reset. Roger. What's your vector? I'm in. Is that him?
Mr. Quinn wanted your first time in Chicago to be memorable, sir.
Sure does purr, doesn't it? Exotic and fast.
Just how I like my women.
Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so,
we gave you brown.
Take whichever.
We're gonna kill this guy? He seems alright. Or is the guy in the trench coat Crispin? Ooh, the Luciano vehicle. Read about this in the car app. It's purple because that is the color of royalty. You got it, strange creeper man. He's literally gonna take the one off of the showroom floor. That's how you know he's rich or poor.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Heard stories about this. Fuck. Sick ones. Quint, the money. So why even associate with him?
I'm out of power. I'm out of juice. I need more juice. What do I need to do here? Eliminate Crispin. Well, where, he's just in the back somewhere? Okay. After my battery charges, I'm gonna spin the car to see what happens. So they were alerted, but otherwise they don't give a shit. Okay. I need to disable your reinforcements. I don't want anybody calling in any backup, okay? You guys understand what I'm saying? They all have reinforcements. Can I grab his phone from here somehow? Can I take him down from here somehow? Is there anything I can do that would make this easy? I'm guessing no. Pop around this room a little bit. Reinforcements disabled. Yeah, nobody's calling for nothing. Damn it. As soon as my battery recharges, I'm gonna take this guy's reinforcements out. I think there's still one guy in the building. Now, I have a little bit of skills on my skills tree. Perhaps I should upgrade my battery stuff. Now, what does this one over here do? Hack boost. All right, that could be useful, but I don't want it right now. What is this one? Adds an extra battery slot. I was thinking about the automatic weapons one, but you know what? This is not the first time I've run out of battery. My steam pipes and disable reinforcement skills take up a lot of juice, so... if I die, I'll have to rebuy it, so it'll give me an opportunity to kind of think on my decision, so that's cool. How am I supposed to get in there without taking everybody? Oh, interesting. Can I just go around the other side? Was there a side door? Can I not even deal with the first room and just deal with the second room? It looks like yes, but there's a lot of dudes. Shit. Oh man, this sucks. How am I supposed to take them all out? I only need to get in there I just wish there was some way, like a quick way to distract them or blow them up, something like that. Yeah, there's no way to infiltrate this room without everybody seeing me. If I pull a gun...
Hey, hold it there.
Oh, shit. Hey, shit, I fucked it up. Oh shit, fuck me. Wow. I did not expect Crispin to jump into Luciano and drive out through the window. That was not something I expected. But I wonder, can I put like a bomb, knowing that he's gonna flee, can I put a bomb under his escape route? Just shoot once, alert the guards, wait for him to escape, and then blow him up.
Can't let him get away.
That's a proximity LED, so he should blow up when he blows up. Shoot! Aiden, what are you doing?
Keep him away from me.
Watch this. He's gonna drive out and he's gonna go over the bomb.
Mr. Crispin.
That was well done.
You like my associates do. I've been tasked with handling you, so I know all about your hobbies. You wanna break the girls? That's your business once you're out of the country, but you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We've lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
All right. Interesting phone
call. Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
Yeah, what kind of auction? It's a human auction. Liam Neeson's daughter is there, so look out. I was trying to turn down the music so I could hear the dialogue, but it's in-game music that's doing it. It's not a radio track. I mean, it's not bad. It's like slow jazz, relaxing stuff. But while we're driving over to Infinite 92 Fetish Underground Club, whatever the fuck it's called, I have to say, that strategy for taking out Crispin Glover was awesome. That worked like gangbusters. They didn't even pursue me because they never actually saw me. Fantastic strategy. If anybody's having difficulty with that level for whatever reason, I can't imagine why, try the proximity IED just right outside the door. He jumps into Luciano and he goes straight over it and blows himself up. Hack him and you're out of there. Once I realized what was going on, it took 2 seconds. I didn't have to hack into any cameras, didn't have to disable any reinforcements. And I still have those 5 skill points then, because I died and that your skill tree gets reset if you upgrade anything on a mission. So here we are at Infinite 92.
Right. Here I am, all monstered up for the monster ball. Yeah, just keep your head safe. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out.
All right, let's see what we got.
The poppy special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons.
Now, can one of the ladies hang on to my other weapon? You know what I mean?
Mr. Crispin, right this way, please.
Wait, his last name is Crispin?
What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Oh, snap. Hello, what have we here? Oh, these are mannequins. All right. Moving on.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
Oh, I'll enjoy all night long. What do we got here? Is it Clara?
You're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
Oh, hello.
I know about you. What you do to girls.
Oh, snap. What's he do to girls? Does he beat them up?
No, it's not.
What's that sign on her neck?
It's okay. I'm done.
Oh, jeez. Naked bitch wants to kill me. This Crispin guy really was a schmuck.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
I'd rather come on you.
No.
What?
They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pearce.
I like that she has that Bajoran, you know, like earring thingamajig going on. Follow the host. Leave Infinite 92. Yo, can I get one for the road? Oh, I'm sorry, you're a mannequin also. Do you have real people in this place, or is it just a bunch of fucking, like, styrofoam dummies? Adoptive parent, oh. Maybe if you stopped looking at weird naked mannequins, you'd be a better father. Oh, hello.
My gun.
My bullets.
We hope you'll come back again.
I always come twice. It's the title of a bad James Bond porno. Hey, the car's back.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
Da-na-na, da-na-na. That mission was easier than I, would have expected, but this vehicle is freaking dope as shit. The Luciano. The Royal Purple. Oh, this is a nice car. Oh, I'm sorry, I hurt you. I'm still a vigilante though, and you can't take that away from me. Let's go do this little privacy thing over here, and then we'll head to another mission. I want to stick mostly to missions for the remainder of this LP, however many videos that takes us. Shut up! I'm trying to talk. Stop it. I don't give a fuck about your, like, your thing where you... Just shut up. Stop taking over the radio. I want to focus the remainder of this Let's Play primarily on the story missions, so we don't waste any more time dicking around with the side quests. But I also don't want to go from one mission right to the next. Have a little bit of a breather in between. So let's do one of these jobs. Intrusion detected. What kind of favor? I'm out of toilet paper. I'll bring some by later, okay? I'm stuck without TP. Oh, awkward. That was it? That was lame. Yeah, the door's unlocked. Come up. This is our first date? Eyes closed, mister. Hey! Hey! Get the fuck on the ground! Jackass. Well, that was quick. I didn't have to, like, hack into any whatever. It was just right there on the side of the building. Usually those are a little bit more complicated to find, but I will take it. Thank you very much. Where are we going? Where's the mission? Check it, check it, check it, check it. Well, it's way over there. I could fast track, but I really want to drive my new car. They see me rolling. Oh, this is nice. Purrs like a tiger. Or a panther. Or some other exotic mammal that could rip you apart. You know, Wookiees are known to do that from time to time. Alright, let's spin this bitch around. Oh, this is nice. I like this car. Look at that, huh? Look at that grill. Oh, jeez. The problem with using focus ball driving is that you become oversensitive with your steering corrections. Then when you come out of the focus, basically your car goes wherever the hell you were pointed last, with no regard for physics. It still looks good. It still looks good. Sideways hood pooping up. Pooping up. Oh, jeez. Hey, get out of the way. This is a $6 million car. Sayonara, suckers! Every time I go over a bridge, I have to inconvenience everyone else on the road. That is my responsibility. It's my curse, you know. With great power comes great pranks. It's all part of the game. I feel like this road is curvier than it should have been. This route, rather, not the road. Look out! I'm not good at this shit. You thought I wasn't gonna raise the bridge, but then I did. Are we almost there? All the way down to the middle of nowhere, down by the docks. It's where Simeon's car import is, right? This all looks very familiar. Oh shit! Yeah, don't mind the guy that just rolled in here with a fucking Rolls Royce and crashed into the wall at 60 miles an hour. Don't mind me!
Wind's auction. Rack somewhere inside. Security's gonna be tight and it won't be long before someone reports my mess at the car dealers.
What mess?
Just find a rack, scan his dog tags, make a clean getaway. Sounds easy enough.
It does indeed. In fact, I foresee this going off without a hitch. No hitches will be going off, according to me, Aiden Pearce, Master Vigilante Hackerson. So we got a load. That's great. That's awesome. Thanks. Here we go. Oh, that's my ticket for the auction house. Is Poppy here as I requested?
Sorry, Mr. Crispin. We need your weapon.
Wouldn't want to be rude.
No. Wouldn't want
to
be.
Not a scratch.
Mr. Quinn said you like to see the raw merchandise.
I'd like to know what I'm paying for.
Also, I'd like to have my gun back. Can you arrange that? Oh, look at these nice yachts.
There's some merchandise to be delivered here. Where can I find Poppy?
Mr. Quinn got your request. Don't worry. She's here.
Good.
I have to tell you Mr. Quinn's rules, though. All payments must be made in cash or through a secured account. If you want to sample any of the girls before they open the bidding, you gotta pay a small fee. Premium girls are off limits. Don't want to lower the value if you get me.
Yeah.
Right.
I get you.
Right.
Make sure it's a quiet night or we aren't gonna be able to keep the other boys from shutting you down.
Our clients are low key.
Yeah. Wire the payment already. Being this close to gangbangers gives me a rash.
Never mind. Boss will be done with them soon enough.
Can I intrude this, or are they gotta, like, send up a fuss?
No fucking way I'm going down for any of this shit.
I'm gonna intrude, see what happens. Oh, nice. I like that she doesn't have a last name, it's just binary code. Abducted. Occupation abducted. That's classy. This guy doing over here, just zipping up his fly after a job well done? Good for you. Big man over here raping innocent women. With a video camera and everything. Good for you. Good for you. You gonna turn around, sweetheart? Because let's be honest, this is the only reason anybody's here. Alright, we're outside now. Hey, how are you doing? Oh, you're bruised and battered as well. Well, there's a camera in here. Maybe we can make a show out of it. Soft boxes, psych wall. Looks like you got a pretty nice studio here. Let's head on into the control room and see what you're working with. Oh, there you go. Hannibal Venus. Oh, look at those titties. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. All right. An ample amount of program monitors here. Looks like you got some good old-fashioned tape decks. Electronics equipment for scheduling on broadcast. Oh, this is good. You don't want to broadcast it, but it's nice that you have the ability to.
This year I'm handing over the option security to Iraq and his men. The vice rulers. They've done well, distributing our drugs to the addicts of the wards. I promised Iraq I'd reward him if he came.
Why would you want to skip it? Yeah, because you have a glass eye, you old creepy fuck. Oh my. This is much bigger than I thought.
This is Mr. Crispin. I'm taking him to meet Mr. Quinn. They won't bring all the merchandise on stage at once. It's on my schedule for private show.
I was really expecting, a smaller affair.
You guests prefer to watch the model. I was told you want to see the stage.
How else can I get a full appreciation of what you guys do?
Step aside. Mr. Quinn's waiting. Mr. Quinn is up there with Iraq.
I'm heading up there now, thanks. I want to take a quick look at progression, because if you check here, it says human traffic, 0 out of 11 investigations. And that's not because I've avoided them, it's because, and now my theory is becoming confirmed, I hadn't unlocked the possibility of that mission tree. And I'm guessing this single player mission, or story mission rather, will unlock the rest of those side missions. Because I looked on the map, and there was no possibility to start any of those 11. But I'm guessing after we finish here, it's going to be like, hey, if you want to save more girls besides just Poppy, here are 11 plots on the map, go to town. So that's kind of interesting that I have yet another type of mission to look forward to. A good, like, 15, 20 hours into the game, still discovering stuff.
Show me ain't gonna miss it. Shit all risk now. Extra security ain't enough. We should have canceled.
The risk is allowing yourself to be seen as weak. Relax. Do what you have to do. Don't make a circus of it.
My men are stretched.
Your men are expendable, Mr. Ray.
Don't touch me, old man.
Business must proceed. Meantime, find out who killed my men. That's all.
You got it, old timer. Hey!
Mr. Crispin. Moving on to the next item.
That was easy.
Excuse me. Of course.
Are our guests just arrived?
Mr. Quinn, unfortunately, I can't stay.
Hasn't he seen my face already?
In Enjoying our little pageant?
Oh, that's super.
Well, which one? The one down there, up here?
Oh snap!
Associate, Mr. Iraq. He's a loyal soldier. But he is young. What do you see when you look down there?
Tits, mostly.
Well, I see. Meeting has opened. Someone flexing his power.
And his penis.
Mr. Iraq sees it as an auction. He sees rewards. Experience has taught me not to be manipulated.
How's that eyeball?
Not to back down. Final, I don't detect an accent, Mr. Christman. Final call.
Sold. I said like three words.
Life has taught me a great many things to get me where I am. And luck had nothing to do with any of it.
Now why do they call you Lucky Quinn then? What a dumb fucking name. Creepy old man. Stop wanking off to your auction ladies.
Mr. Crispin. They don't trust you.
I know, we're leaving. Come here.
I like that we match in blue.
A tattoo.
It's a tracking device beneath the skin. It's also very efficient for business.
I can scramble it, Sam.
What? What did you just do? You took a Snapchat of it. For fuck's sake.
Them talking about Crispin. They know something is wrong. You need to get out of here now.
Unfortunately, that does it for this episode of Game Time. Please stay tuned for the next installment of my Watch Dogs Let's Play, where we continue the adventures of Aiden Pearce here in Chicago. But if you prefer not to wait, you can watch the next video right now by clicking the playlist link in the description. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.